Sodium atoms are silver metals, which are soft. When sodium atoms are put into water, they explode. Chlorine atoms are clear, colorless gases. Chlorine atoms kill us. When you combine a sodium atom with a chlorine atom, they bond to form table salt, sodium chloride. Sodium chloride enhances flavor in all of our foods.
Welcome. Here we have chlorine. And sodium metal and table salt. These three substances look very different. However, the Na+ cation from sodium and the Cl- anion from chlorine form NaCl, or table salt. Now, these have very different properties. For example, sodium is an alkaline metal and explodes in water. We will test this later. Cl2 is a deadly gas, which is why you don't really want to sniff it and polish it down. NaCl from water . As you can see, nothing happens. Simply dissolves. Salt water. Okay. Now, the sodium in its simple elemental form in water.
Where?
As you can see, the sodium exploded the water, and there's not much left here. So that's all for today, and welcome to join us on our next video.
Hi again. To review from our last experiment, the sodium and the chlorine. Sodium donated its one electron to chlorine's seven valence electrons. So all of the electrons were around the chlorine. The dipole moment was massively in the chlorine direction. All eight formed a complete octet. This can all be explained with mother liquid.
Colin, you okay? Okay, Colin, we're gonna need to pull you out.
No!
Two scientists.
No!
chemistry.
Now, these have many different properties. A rock, or
Should I stop them?
Just leave it for the
moment. No, just kidding.
The sodium in its simple elemental form in water. So,
I was living the life, things were just the way they should be.